Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to reset your Bheem UPI pin using PhonePe application. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. Okay friends, let's get started. First, open PhonePe application on your phone. Then tap on My Money on the bottom, you can see, tap on it. Then tap on Bank Accounts under Payment Methods, tap on it. So in this page you can see all the bank account that you added with the PhonePe. Here I added only one bank account. So select the bank and tap on change Bheem UPI pin to change the Bheem UPI pin. If you want to reset your Bheem UPI pin, then tap on reset Bheem UPI pin. Then so here you have to enter the last 6 digits of your ATM card number, and here you have to enter the validity of the ATM card number, and these details you will get from your ATM card. Here I am going to enter the details. After that, tap on continue. After tap on continue, you will get one OTP password from your bank to your registered mobile number. You have to enter that OTP here. And also you can see I got that message. And the second line, we can set up UPI pin, the new UPI pin. Here I am going to enter the new UPI pin. Then tap on the tick symbol on the bottom right corner. Then again confirm UPI pin. Enter the new UPI pin again. Tap on tick symbol again. You can see it is processing. Then you can see the Bheem UPI pin successfully set, and also you will get one message. So simply in this way you can reset your forgotten Bheem UPI pin using PhonePe. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.